Teutonic Penguin. Today, I will be going over the features of the one-handed knight sword made by Mayhawke Armory. The sword is a high-quality, unsharpened sparring weapon. The blade is made from springed carbon steel and features the maker's mark near the crossguard. The tang runs through a wooden hilt that is wrapped with leather. The pommel is attached directly to the tang in a riveting manner. The sword comes with a leather sheath, capped on each end and attached to a belt. The Mayhawke shop is currently located at the Bristol Renaissance Faire on the Illinois and Wisconsin border. Their weapons are based on historical pieces that fit into certain time periods. I'd highly recommend their products for an armored fighter or one who desires a well-crafted weapon.
Subscribe, and thanks for watching.